Damn it, Rex! I'm trying to make the world a better place. No more coddling the weak. No more politicians and lawyers and goddamn Democrats. It's gonna be survival of the fittest.
By turning everyone into dinosaurs? No, thank you.
Then it's time to make you extinct.
What the hell is this?
I am the Battle Armored Dragon Assault Strike System. Your Killstar controls my brain cage, instructing me that you are my rider.
Hello, gorgeous.
I am equipped with a hydraulically powered Terror 4000 cannon and titanium trauma plates.
I think I'll take you out for a spin. This is for you, Spider.
I must break you. I have shot you. And I shoot lasers out of my fucking eye. This is fun and sad.
Welcome home, killer.
Sloan, the only killing I got left in me is killing you.
And then what? Retire into the suburbs? Mow the lawn every Saturday and watch football on Sunday? That ain't you, Rex. You don't mow down lawns. You mow down lives.
You're crazy.
I'm a god now. Not just man, not just machine, but a fusion of both. A new Zeus on high ruling the new species of man. You could have been one of my cyber priests, serving with free will at my right hand. But I guess it's time to retire you mock wars once and for all.
You guessed wrong, Sloan. Dead wrong.
Alert. Systems compromised. Unable to kill Sloan. I'm so sorry, Rex.
What a waste! You've grown all soft. Like them Washington politicians. Do you know they've been negotiating for peace with the Reds? Peace, Rex. Peace.
Why can't I kill you?
You pathetic son of a bitch. You ain't nothing but a bundle of wires and programs. There was nothing left of Rex Power Code when they found you. Just DNA, without a soul.
No.
I gave you my memories, my experiences, my childhood.
No!
Rex.
I programmed you. I made you. I am your father.
No!
Rex, maybe turning you into a machine saved your life. Never changed what really mattered. Your heart.
But you all saw, Rebel.
You're more than a collection of wires and lines of code. I believe in you, Rex. Now just believe in yourself.
Lights out, Rex.
No. Lights on. Elizabeth?
Rex! You killed Colonel Sloan!
I guess all that power just went to his head.
So what now, Rex?
They're gonna come in here and take everything. Your research, the weapons, the dragon's blood.
Is that what you want? An army of monsters?
That's what Sloan wanted, but I'm not him.
I reactivated all the fail-safe booby traps in the bunkers. Just one push, and everything goes up in flames. You saved us, Rex.
Or just maybe, Doc. This time, you saved me.
No, Rex. We saved each other.